BJP has made massive inroads in UP. While it is confident of a two-third majority, this result is seen as a vote for good governance and one against the corruption under BSP and the infighting in SP. The BJP in the initial stages in UP had been caught off guard by the infighting within the SP. The high drama in Lucknow upset the BJP's political calculations. The alliance between the SP and the Congress had rattled the BJP. Samajwadi Party was seen with 30% of the Muslim Yadav combination. There were also hopes that Congress traditional voters would swing in their favour. BJP's counter moves proved effective in checkmating Samajwadi Party Congress politics. Traditional upper caste voters of Congress deserted in favour of the BJP, while the BJP launched a sustained campaign to get most backward classes on their side. In Western UP, the Jat anger was used to BJP's favour by roping in non-Jat backward castes to its fold. Micromanagement of the polling booths by the party apparatus headed by Shah worked. All traditional and impregnable bastions of the Congress and the Samajwadi Party were identified and violated with superb planning. In fact, a team of nearly 600 volunteers was created and deployed after every phase of election to counter any attempt to rig the polls or influence the voters. A high dose of Hindutva undertones and introducing the Kasab, that is Kabristan debate, seems to have helped BJP.